嗨，各位弟兄姐妹们，大家平安。这礼拜经文的进度呢，是在传道书第二章20节到23节 Ecclesiastes chapter 2 verses 20 through 23。 故此我转向我在日光之下所劳碌的一切工作，心变绝望，因为有人用智慧知识灵巧所劳碌得来的，却要留给未曾劳碌的人为份，这也是虚空，也是大患。人在日光之下劳碌累心，在他一切的劳碌上得着什么呢？因为他日日忧虑，他的劳苦成为愁烦，连夜间心也不安，这也是虚空。 So my heart began to despair over all my toilsome labor under the sun. For a person may labor with wisdom, knowledge, and skill, and then they must leave all they own to another who has not toiled for it. This too is meaningless and a great misfortune. What do people get for all the toil and anxious striving with which they labor under the sun? All their days, their work is grief and pain. Even at night, their might do not rest. This too is meaningless. 今天要用经文的一些单字呢，来学习英文的字尾、字首，然后帮助大家可以更容易的来记忆单字。首先呢，在第二十节讲到 all my toilsome labor， 我所劳碌的一切工作。上个礼拜有讲到常用的字尾 some， 通常是表示什么样的性质的形容词，比如说上礼拜讲到了 wearisome、troublesome， 那今天讲到 toilsome， 就是辛劳的意思。二十一节，这也是虚空，也是大患。This too is meaningless and a great misfortune。常用的字尾 less， 通常是表示没有或者是缺乏，例如 speechless、helpless、hopeless， 还有经文讲到的 meaningless， 没有意义的。再来看到常用的字首是 miss， 通常是表示错误的，比如说单字 mislead、misunderstanding， 以及经文里面讲到的 misfortune。 好，我们来练习一下今天的单字。Anxious, anxious. Striving, striving. Toil, toil. Toilsome, toilsome. Meaningless, meaningless. Misfortune, misfortune. 好，字首字尾是帮助记忆单字跟提升英文能力的好方法，大家多练习吧，拜拜。So my heart began to despair over all my toilsome labor under the sun. For a person may labor with wisdom, knowledge, and skill, and then they must leave all they own to another who has not toiled for it. This too is meaningless and a great misfortune. What do people get for all the toil and anxious striving with which they labor under the sun? All their days, their work is grief and pain. Even at night, their might do not rest. This too is meaningless.